This is the city Tabriz, located northwest of Iran, near Azerbaijan. The name of this mosque is the Blue Mosque. The Blue Mosque, this is the, let me tell you, Altan, is in the Iraq. The Tisefun was the ancient capital for the Sasanid dynasty. Currently located near to the Tigris is the name of the river in the background. And this is the Altan, is the Persepolis. We will visit later. The Persepolis in the Mardash, in the Shiraz. And this is the spring in the west of Iran Sultanate. This is the mosque. And this is the real life. This is the intensely cultivated and the harvest. People working and the center. In the center, this is Achaemenid dynasty and big empire. In the center, the king sitting on the throne and two attendants beyond him. And this is the glory of Iran, or symbol of Ahura Mazda. Ahura Mazda is the god for Zoroastrian. Zoroastrian is the ancient religion before Islam came here. I mean the pre-Islamic time, the real and official religion in Iran was Zoroastrian. We will visit in the Yazd, the fire temple, and the necropolis, silent tower, for the Zoroastrian. And this is the zodiac. 12 months is, we say Chinese, it's Lupe Chinese, is the name of animals. And...
But it's 14.
And I don't think those are months on the side.
Adam and the Eve. This is the Adam and the Eve. They eat the forbidden apple. Do you know forbidden apple?
Yeah. I have a question with regard to the city carpets. Do the motifs always look the same? I mean, for example, Tabriz, does it always have to be the those motifs?
No, different.
So you can every have different
city,
carpets?
And yeah, every city has different carpet, different design.
Yeah, but there are several designs just in one, even in one city.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. And you see, this is the poet. These are the poets of Persian poet. This is the Baba Taher. And look at that one. This is Jesus Christ. This is the Jesus Christ. Right. And this is the Ismail. Do you know Ismail? The son of the Abraham prophet. Abraham.
Oh, yeah.
We are going to sacrifice. Did you see? Do you know sacrifice? I don't know, this is the story, legend, is far, is the science fiction, I don't know. In this, so centuries ago, the Abraham received one message from the God. You must sacrifice your son Ismail. And you must go to the desert. And this Abraham said to his son Ismail, God said to me, I want to sacrifice you. Say the agreement. And went to the desert. And when he want to sacrifice him, the God sent the message, I accept your loyalty and honesty. I sent you one sheep to sacrifice. And after that, we used in the pilgrimage, sacrifice the sheep. But this story mentioned in the Quran, Holy Book, a Bible of the Muslim. Yeah.
So who's that in the top left? You've got your poets around the side. And
this is the Moses.
All right. I thought it might be.
This is the Moses.
How much is such a carpet?
How much? The price?
Yeah.
I don't know. But
priceless, perhaps.
Yeah, priceless.
So cute.
How old is this one?
This one?
Yeah. How old is this?
This one is about approximately in 19th century.
Okay.
19th century.
How long roughly it take to make a lock?
Maybe, for example, for one person, 2 and 3 years. 2 and 3 years. Yeah.
And do they work off like a pattern, or how do they just Like, do they do it on paper first and then start weaving, or?
Yeah, today it's different. They have the paper, designing, pattern, and the copy from the pattern. As I told you, but the nomadic carpet has not a special pattern.
Okay.
And sometimes they have mistakes.